Welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's so good to finally be in front of the camera again and to be filming. I gave you 2 weeks for the giveaway. Plenty of time to enter. So, congratulations, Marley Swafir, for winning the giveaway. Now, hold up. If you subscribed and you're like, okay, I'm feeling pretty good about this giveaway, and then you just lost, well, there are going to be plenty of other giveaways, so cool. Anyway, there's also going to be lots of good content, so please stay subscribed. And yeah, today we're going to be doing some like laundry, because apparently I have some laundry to do and I have to fix up my clothes and all that stuff. So we're going to do some hats, some cleaning, some chores. Okay, so actually I do have this like thing right here that I've been trying to clean off. It's like a shelf, and I'm gonna put my clothes like actually like on there, like the shelves, instead of that, because don't you agree that'll just look way more cuter? Maybe, yes, I don't know, let's see. Okay guys, so now I have to fold all this clothes I just dumped out of the laundry that I did. I did laundry, and I have to fold these now. So let the folding begin.
Would you get my back? Would you take my call when I start to crack? Would you rescue me? Would you rescue me? Would you rescue me when I'm by myself? When I need your love, if I need your help, would you rescue me? Would you rescue me? We don't talk much, not anymore. Broken bottles, slamming doors, but we still care about each other. Say we care about each other. I know life took us far away, but I still dream about the good old days. We took care of each other. We were living for each other. But
okay guys, that's the clothes that I did my laundry for, that I saw in my laundry. It's only 3 things, but okay. Anyway, we have this. What? It's completely blank. Okay guys, so as you can see, this is all clean. What? But not only that, you did see that. So we are getting clean. Getting clean with the Layla. Sorry, I couldn't do it. It was getting really late, and then my phone / tablet / camera died. So we're stuck with this. Anyway, I just put these up, and if you want to see a part 2 of, I guess, organizing, you just have to comment down below, and I'll see you in the next video. Oh my gosh, I'm tired. Bye.